take this fine young man into the water. Skills, gonna beat the living out of him. We really tear him up and then bring him back up for a nap.
Yeah, and my therapist at 4 o'clock.
Past 9, the dreams I had still fresh on my mind. Dipped into the kitchen to see what I could fix, and I opened up the fridge door to find what I was looking for. I took 5 big gulps straight from the carton. I love OJ, and the way today was starting. Looked out the window, saw the sun was blowing, and from the leaves on the trees I could see a nice breeze. Sure was blowing. It's gonna be good. Feeling down in my bones. Feeling down in my bones. I listened to my tummy and it said that I was hungry. And I looked into my pocket and I found a little money. I put on my Birkenstocks, decided I could take a walk down to the store. It was only 2 blocks to the place where I could start to satiate. Little did I know I would have to deviate. I saw her walking down the street, just the kind of girl I wanted to meet. Then she smiled at me. All right, it's gonna be a good day today. I'm feeling down in my bones. I'm feeling down in my bones. She stopped me in my tracks. I forgot where I was going. I couldn't resist all the sweet things she was showing me. I caught a kiss, even caught a name. I felt pretty good, I know she felt the same. As the weeks went by, we were flying oh so high, until a little dirt got in my eye. I just blinked and she said goodbye. But I won't cry. It's gonna be a good day today. I'm feeling down in my bones. I can feel it down in my bones. Baby, you wanna get back together? What was there? Some kind of change in the weather? I couldn't see. How can that be? You said it was always gonna be me, and then you leave. Sure, baby, baby, we'll get together. Maybe if I ever go absolutely, completely crazy, if I lose my mind.